one of the poems I wrote was titled Burnout. It's a kind of a snapshot into time about how I was feeling as a therapist, being really burned out. And through the poem, I really try to find metaphors. And for me, part of how I operate with poems, writing poems, is I connect with the deep emotion that I'm trying to convey. And then I try to imagine if there were some kind of image or metaphor that could somewhat capture that feeling.